Well, it's 11:40 a.m. on Saturday, July 5th. Just pushed away from the slip, heading out. Supposed to be partly sunny with winds to about 15 knots. So, sounds like it'll be a great day sailing. Well, we just cleared the marina, and Rich is thinking that we're going to hit 7 knots today. We got a nice breeze. We'll see if he's accurate or not. It'll be another good day if we do that. Wave action is very light today. It's only about maybe 1 to 2 feet maximum. Supposed to be building 2 to 4, but we'll see. It's about 11:50, right?
11:57.
Got the sails up about 3 or 4 minutes ago. Doing about 5.3 up to 6 knots. So far, so good. Living the life, Rich?
Living the life.
Right out of the marina, doing about 4.5 knots, 5 knots. Waves are doing pretty good, around 1 to 2 feet. Partly cloudy skies, winds in my hair. It's all working good. Take two. It's about 1:15. We're headed straight out of the harbor at about 135 degrees. Same tack all the way out. Well, it's about 1:40. We just tacked, heading about 330 degrees. Winds maybe on a beam reach. We're doing about 3 knots right now. Wind's behind us, so it's a little calmer. Or I should say the waves are behind us, so it's a little calmer. backed up a little bit, doing about 5 knots, heading directly back into the harbor right now. According to the navigator's program, it says we should get in just around 3:45, which would be a good time for today.
Coming to the wind.
Huh?